monkey temple. We got it. Because, you know, before 1960s, we have lots of hippies. They always stay here. And remembering name after Swayambhunath is very difficult for them. So they gave on their own touristic name as a monkey temple. And these are rhesus monkeys. We call it rhesus. Makkah, rhesus makkah. But when you take a picture of the baby monkey,